Once upon a time, I wish
in a far-off kingdom,
more than anything,
lived a young maiden,
life,
a sad young lad,
jewels,
and a childless baby.
More than life,
I wish
with his
more
wife.
Than
more than I wish the king is giving a festival.
More than life,
I wish to go to the festival.
More than riches,
I
wish my cow would give us a milk.
More than anything,
I wish we had a child.
I want a child.
I wish we might have a child, I wish!
You wish to go to the festival?
The poor girl's mother had died.
You, Cinderella, the festival!
You wish to go to the festival!
The King's festival!
And her father had taken for his new one...
The festival!
A woman with two daughters of her own.
Look at your nails, look at your dress!
People will laugh at you nevertheless. She still wants to go to the festival!
The dance before the prince!
But vile and black of heart. Jack, on the other hand, had no father, and his mother, well, she was not quite beautiful.
I wish my son were not a fool. I wish my house was not a mess. I wish the cow was full of milk. I wish the walls full of gold. I wish a lot of things. You foolish child! What in heaven's name you did the cow inside the house?
In a warm environment, I need just what Milky White needs to produce his milk.
It's a she. How many times must I tell you? Only she's can give milk. Why, come in, little girl. I wish. So for me, it's for my granny in the woods. A loaf of bread, please. To bring my poor old hungry granny in the woods. Just a loaf of bread, please.
Cinderella's stepmother had a surprise for her.
I've emptied a pot of lentils into the ashes for you. If you've picked them out again in 2 hours' time, you may come to the ball with us.
And perhaps a sticky bun or four.
Birds in the sky, birds in the eaves, and the leaves in the fields, and the castles and ponds.
And a few of those pies, please.
Down from the eaves and the leaves over fields out of castles and ponds.
Quick little birds, flick through the ashes, pick and peck but swiftly sift through the ashes into the pot. Now listen well, son. Lead Milky White to market.
But Milky White is the best cow.
Was. She's been dry for a week. We've no food nor money and no choice but to sell her while she can still command a price.
But Milky White's my best friend in the whole world.
Look at her. There are bugs on her dugs. There are flies in her eyes. There's a lump on her rump big enough to be a hump.
But
son, we've no time to sit and dither while her withers wither with her. And no one keeps a cow for a friend. Sometimes I fear you're touched. Into the woods I have to go. I hate to leave, I have to go. Into the woods it's time, and so I must begin my journey. Into the woods and through the trees to where I am expected, ma'am. Into the woods to grandmother's house. Into the woods to grandmother's house.
You're certain of your way.
The way is clear, the light is good. I have no fear, nor no one should. The woods are just trees, the trees are just wood. I sort of hate to ask it, but do you have a basket?
Don't stray, be late.
Save some of those sweets for granny. Into the woods and down the dell, the path is straight, I know it well. Into the woods and who can tell what's waiting on the journey? Into the woods to bring some bread to granny who is sick in bed. Never can tell what lies ahead, for all that I know she's already dead. But into the woods, to grandmother's house and home before dark.
She needs me.
Put it in a twist.
Who will be there?
Mother said be good. Father said be nice. That was always their advice. So be nice, Cinderella. Good Cinderella. Nice, good, nice.
Tighter.
What's the good of being good? Everyone is blind and
because the baker had lost his mother and father in a baking accident, well, at least that's what he believed, he was eager to have a family of his own. He was worried that all efforts until now had failed.
Who might that be?
We sold our last loaf of bread.
It's the witch from next door.
We have no bread.
Of course you have no bread.
What do you wish?
Oh, it's not what I wish. It's what you wish. Nothing cooking in there now, is there?
The old enchantress went on to tell the couple that she placed a spell on their house.
What spell?
In the past, when you were no more than a babe, your father brought his young wife and you to this cottage. They were a handsome couple. But not handsome neighbors. You see, your mother was with child, and she developed an unusual appetite. She took one look at my beautiful garden and told your father all that what she wanted, all more than anything in the world, was greens, greens, and nothing but greens, parsley, peppers, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and mortaras, and silverfruit, and lettuce, and all right, but it wasn't quite, because I caught him in the autumn in my garden one night. He was robbing me, raiding me, rooting through my rutabaga, raiding my arugula, and ripping up the rampion, my champion, my favorite! I could lay a spell on him right there! I could turn him into stone, a dog, a chair, but I had let him have the baby and I had lots to spare. Return, however, I said fair is fair. You can let me have the baby that your wife will bear. And they call it Square.
I had a brother?
No! But you had a sister?
But the witch refused to tell the baker any more of his sister. Not even that her name was Rapunzel. She went on.
I thought it had been more than reasonable and that we all might live happily ever after. But how was I to know that your father had also hidden in his pocket? You see, when I inherited that garden, my mother warned me that I would be punished if I were to ever lose any of the
beans,
the special beans. I let him go. I didn't know he'd stolen my beans. I was watching him crawl back over the wall when bang, crash, lightning flash, and no, that's another story. Never mind. Anyway, unless the big day came, I made my claim. Oh, don't take away the baby. They shrieked and screeched, but I didn't, and I hid it where she'll never be reached. Your father cried when your mother died, went for extra measure. I admit it was a pleasure. I said, sorry, I'm still not mortified. And then laid a little spell on them. You too, son. That your family tree would always be a barren one. So there's no more fuss and there's no more scenes in my garden thrive. You can see my dreams. But I'm telling you the same, I tell kings and queens, don't ever, never, ever mess around with my greens. Especially the bee.
Now, Jack, listen to me. Take no less than £5. Are you listening to me?
Yes.
Now, how much to ask?
No more than £5.
Less than five. Jack, 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 head in a sack. The house is getting colder. This is not a time for dreaming. Chimney stack, starting to crack. The mice are getting bolder, the floor's gone slack. Your mother's getting older, your father's not back. And you can't just sit here dreaming pretty dreams. Tuition we from day to day will never keep the wolves away. So into the woods, the time is now, you have to live, I don't care how. Into the woods to sell the cow, you must begin the journey. Straight through the woods and don't delay, you have to face the marketplace. Into the woods to journey's end.
Into the woods to sell a friend.
Someday you'll have a real pet, Jack.
A piggy? Oh.
Meanwhile, the witch, for purposes of her own, explained how the baker might lift the spell on his house.
You wish to have the curse reversed? I'll need a certain potion first. Go to the wood and bring me back one, the cow as white as milk. Two, the cape as red as blood. Three, the hair as yellow as corn. Four, the slipper as pure as gold. Bring me these before the chime of midnight in 3 days' time. And you shall have, I guarantee, a child as perfect as child can be.
Go to the wood! I wonder if they are...
The witch's beans will take them with us.
No, you're not to come.
I know you are fearful of the woods at night.
The spell is on my house. Only I can lift the spell.
No, the spell is on our house. We must lift the spell together. The spell is on our house.
No, you are not to come, and that is final. Now, what am I to return with?
You don't remember? The cow is white as milk, the cape is red as blood, the hair is yellow as corn, the slipper as pure as gold.
The cow is white as milk.
And so the baker, reluctantly, set off to meet the enchantress's demands. As for Cinderella,
I still wish to go to the festival. But how am I ever to get to the festival? I know a man's mother's grave, the ring, the hazel tree, and tell her I just want to go to the king's festival. The hair, it's time to go, it may be all in vain, I know, into the woods, but even so, I have to take the journey. Into the woods, the path is straight, I know it well, but you can tell. Into the woods to whip the spell. Into the woods to visit mother. Into the woods to fetch the things,
to, make the
to go to the festival, into the woods, woods without regret, the choice is made, the task is set, into the woods without regret, and I'm on the journey, into the woods to get our wish, I don't care how the time is now, into the woods to sell the cow,
into the woods to get the money,
into the woods to lift the spell, to go to the festival,
into the woods to grandmother's house,
into the woods to grandmother's house. Into the woods without delay, but careful not to lose the way. Into the woods, who knows, who may be lurking on the journey. Into the woods to get the thing that makes it worth the journey.
Into the woods to see the king, to sell the cow,
to make the bush,
to see the sow, to get, to break, to bake, to live, to go to the festival. Into the woods. Into the woods.
Mother, is there something more that I should do? What is wrong with me, Mother? Something must be wrong. I wish.
What, child? Specify. Opportunity is not a lengthy visitor, and good fortune, like bad, can befall when least expected.
I wish. Do you know what you wish? Are you certain what you wish is what you want? If you know what you want, then make a wish. Ask the tree, and who shall have your wish? Shiver and quiver, little tree. Silver and gold, throw down on me. I'm off to get my wish!
Look at that flesh, pink and plump. Hello, little girl. Tender and fresh, not one lump. This one's especially lush, delicious. Girl, what's your rush? You're missing all the flowers. The sun won't set. said for hours. Take your time.
Mother said straight ahead, not to delay or be misled.
But slow, little girl, hark and hush. The birds are singing sweetly. Don't miss the birds completely. You're traveling so fleetly. Grandmother first, then Miss Plump. What a delectable couple. Utter perfection, one trip to one stop, the one moment.
Mother said, come what may, follow the path and never stray.
Just so little girl, any path, so many worth exploring. And one would be so boring. And look what you're ignoring. Just think of those crisp, aging bones. Then something fresh on the path. Think of the scrumptious carnality twice in one day. There's no possible way to describe what you feel when you're talking to your man.
Mother said not to stray, still I suppose a small delay, for any might like a fresh bouquet. Goodbye, Mr. Wolf.
Goodbye, Mr. Wolf.
I guess this is goodbye, old pal. You've been a perfect friend. I hate to see us part, old pal. Someday I'll buy you back. I'll see you soon again. I hope that when I do, it won't be on a plate.
Take the cow and go home.
I was trying to be helpful.
Magic beans. We've no reason to believe they're magic. Are we going to dispel this curse through deceit?
No one would have given him more for that creature. We were doing him a favor. At least now they'll have some food.
Why beans?
If you know what you want, then you go and you find it and you take it.
Home.
Do we want a child or not? And you give and you take and you bid and you bargain or you live to regret it.
Will you please go home?
There are rights and wrongs and in betweens. No one waits when fortune intervenes. And maybe they're really magic. Who knows? Why you do what you do, that's the point. All the rest of it is chance.
Oh, look at her, she's crying.
If the thing you do is pure in intent, if it's meant and it's just a little bent, does it matter?
Yes!
No one matters, that everyone tells tiny lies. What's important really is the size.
What?
Only three more tries and we'll have our prize. When the end's in sight, you'll realize when the end is right, it justifies the beat.
That grandmother has a mighty snore. Odd, where is the little one? Eating, no doubt. Or eating! Odd, what is that red cloth in the corner of your mouth? Looks to me to be a piece of... Aha! I'll just get the cave from within your stomach!
What a fright! How dark and dank it was inside that wolf!
Kill the devil! Take that knife and cut his evil hair! I'll see the demon slice into a thousand bits! Better yet, let the animal die a painful, agonizing, hideous death!
Granny!
Fine, child, this evil must be destroyed.
I'll leave you two to your work.
Don't you want the skin?
No! No, you keep them.
What kind of hunter are you?
I'm a baker.
Mother said, straight ahead, not to delay or be misled. I should have heeded her advice, but he seemed so nice. And he showed me things, many beautiful things that I hadn't thought to explore. They were off my path, so I never had dared. I had been so careful, I never had cared. And he made me feel excited, well excited and scared.
when he said, "Come in," with that sickening grin, how could I know what was in store? Once his teeth were bared, though I really got scared, well, excited and scared, but he drew me close, and he swallowed me down, down a dark, slimy path, where my secrets that I never want to know, and when everything familiar seemed to disappear forever, at the end of the path was Granny once again, so we waited in the dark until someone set us free, then we're brought into the light, and we're back at the start, and I know things now, many valuable things that I hadn't known before. Do not put your faith in a cape and a hood. They will not protect you the way that they should. And take extra care with strangers. Even flowers have their dangers. And though scary is exciting, nice is different than good. Now I know, don't be scared. Granny is right, just be prepared. Isn't it nice to know a lot? And a little bit not.
He's undoing the spell.
Oh?
Yes. Now the prince. What was he like?
He's a very nice prince.
And?
And it's a very nice ball.
And
when I enter, they trumpeted.
And the prince.
Oh, the prince.
Yes, the prince.
But he's tall.
Is that all? Did you dance? Is he charming? They say that he's charming.
We did nothing but dance.
Yes. And
it made a nice change.
Of the prince.
Oh, the prince.
Yes, the prince.
He has charm for a prince, I guess.
Yes.
I don't meet a wide range. And it's all very strange.
To return to the festival tomorrow's eve?
Perhaps.
Perhaps. To be pursued by a prince. All that pursues me is tomorrow's bread. What I wouldn't give to be in your shoes.
Why do you look over there? An enormous pine cone, it's that little cottage.
I mean, slippers.
It looks like a giant beanstalk rising to the sky.
As pure as gold.
I must get home.
Wait a moment, I need your shoe. Please, please,
no!
Woman, thank God. It unties itself.
Sometimes the things you must wish for
are not to be touched.
The harder to get, the better to have.
Agreed.
Agreed.
Never wear a moment of ball or pink.
Or open your mouth.
The difference between a cow and a bee is a bee can begin an adventure.
Slotted spoons don't hold much soup.
The prettier the flower, the farther from the path.
A lengthy visitor.
You may know what you need, but to get what you want, better see that you keep what you have.
Woman, I thought. Some
of the things you must wish for.
The harder to get, the better to have.
The harder to fall.
Woman, I thought. Woman, I thought. Into the woods. Into the woods. Into the woods. Out of the woods.
I've come before.
There are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. When you wait up high and you look below at the world you left and the things you know, little more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. When you wait up high and you're on your own in a world like none that you ever know, when the sky is lead and you're the stone, you're free to do whatever pleases you. Exploring things you've never dared, but you don't care when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant at the door. A big, tall, terrible lady giant sweeping the floor. And she gives you food and she gives you rest. And she draws you closer, giant breast. And you know things now that you never knew before. Not till the sky Only just when you made a friend and all, and you know she's big, but you don't feel small, so when maybe then her looks along the hall to swallow you for lunch. And your heart is lead, your stomach's stone, and you're really scared being all alone. And it's said that you long for things you've known, the world you left, you own the fun, it's done. You steal what you can and run, and you scramble down and you look below, and the world you know me needs to go home. A house in your mother at the door. The roof, a house in the world you never thought to explore. Back again, only different than before. After the sky, there are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants in the sky.
She's as true as your maiden. A maiden running from a prince. None would run from us. Yet one has. Did I abuse her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony beyond power of speech. When the one thing you want, oh, is the only thing out of your reach. High in the tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair. Blithely coming and frequently humming, a light-hearted air. Ah, agony, far more painful than yours. When you know she would go, if there only were doors. Agony, all the torture they teach. What's as intriguing or half so fatiguing as what's out of reach? Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, and heir to a throne? You are everything maidens could wish for.
Then why not
do I know
that girl must be mad?
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair and you see her up there as you're nearing her, all the while hearing her. Agony, misery, oh, how it's different for each. Always 10 steps behind, always 10 feet below, and she's just out of reach. Agony, that can cut like a knife. I must have her. Two. One.
The cow.
Yes, I, the cow. I've 2 of the 4.
3?
2.
3. Compare this to your arrow point.
Where did you find this?
I pulled it from a maiden in a tower.
3!
And I would have had the 4th, but she got away.
We've 1 entire day left! Surely we can locate the slipper by then!
We? You'll mean you'll allow me to stay?
Well, I guess it will take the both of us to get the child.
You've changed. You're daring. You're different in the woods. More sure, more sharing. You're getting us through the woods. If you could see, you're not the man who started, and much more broken-hearted than I knew you to be.
It takes 2. I thought 1 was enough, it's not true. It takes 2 unless you came through. When The journey was rough, it took you. It took two of us, it takes care. It takes patience and fear and despair to change. You swear to change. You can tell if you do. Takes two.
You've changed. You're thriving. There's something about the woods. Not just surviving. You're blossoming in the woods. At home, I'd fear we'd stay the same forever. And then, out here, your passionate, charming, considerate cover.
To begin, but then once you begun, it takes two of you, it's no fun. But what needs to be done, you can do. When there's two of you, if I dare, it's because I'm becoming aware of us as a pair, of us each accepting a share of what's there.
We've changed, we're strangers. I'm meeting you in the woods. Who minds what dangers? I know we'll get past the woods. And once we're past, let's hope the changes last. Beyond woods, beyond witches and slippers and hoods, just the two of us, beyond lies, safe at home with our beautiful prize. Just the few of us, it takes trust. It takes just a bit more than we're done. We want four, we have none, we got three. We need one. It takes two.
That is just
five!
Unfortunately for Rapunzel, the witch discovered her affections for the prince before he could spirit her away.
What did I clearly say? Children must listen.
No, no, please!
What were you not to do? Children must see.
No!
And learn. Why did you not obey? Children must listen. What have I been to you? What would you have me be? Handsome like a prince. Oh, but I am old. I am ugly. I embarrass you.
No,
yes, you are ashamed of me.
No.
You are ashamed.
You don't understand.
It was lonely atop that tower.
I was not company enough.
I'm no longer a child. I wish to see the world.
Don't you know what's out there in the world? Someone has to shield you from the world. Stay with me.
Princes wait there in the world, it's true. Princes, yes, but fools
and humans too. Stay at home, I am home.
yet you disobeyed me.
Oh. Did you think I would stay in that tower forever?
You lied. Why didn't you tell me you had a visitor? I will not share you, but I will show you a world you've never seen!
Oh, no!
He's a very smart prince. He's a prince who prepares. Knowing this time I'd run from him. He spread pitch on the stairs. I was caught unawares. And I thought, well, he cares. This is more than just malice. Better stop and take stock while you're standing here stuck on the steps of the palace. You think, what do you want? You think, make a decision. Why not stay and be caught? You think, well, it's a lot, what would be his response? But then what if he knew who you were when you know that you're not what he thinks that he was? And then what if you are what a prince would envision? Although how can you know who you are till you know what you want, what you don't, so then which do you pick? You're safe out of sight and yourself, but where everything's wrong. Or where everything's right, but you know that you'll never belong. And whichever you pick, do it quick, cause you're starting to stick to the steps of the palace. It's your first big decision. The choice isn't easy to make. To arrive at a ball is exciting at all once you're there, though it's scary. And it's fun to deceive when you know you can leave, but you have to be wary. There's a lot that's at stake, but you stall long enough, cause you're still standing stuck in the stuff on the steps. Better run along, move, and avoid the collision. Even though they don't care, you'll be better off there, where there's nothing to choose, so there's nothing to lose. So you pry up your shoes. Out of the blue, and without any guide, you know what your decision is, which is not to decide. You'll just leave him a clue, for example, a shoe, and then see what he'll do. Now it's he and not you who is stuck with the shoe, in a stew, in the goo. And you've learned something too, something you never knew, on the steps of the palace.
Now I'm ordinary, I'm a power, I'm a power, I'm a power, now I'm power, dance as well as ever.
have the child,
to wed the prince,
to get the money,
to save the house,
to kill the wolf,
to find the father,
to come to the king, to have to wed, to get to save, to kill, to keep, to go to the festival, into the woods, into the woods.
Once upon a time, later,
I wish,
in the same far-off kingdom,
more than anything,
lived a young
more
princess,
than life,
the lad Jack,
more than a footman,
and the baker with his family.
No, I miss,
I wish,
more than anything,
more than the government,
there,
I wish to sponsor a festival,
more than life,
the time has come for a festival,
more than the riches,
and the wall,
my kingdom on the sky,
more than anything, I wish we had more room.
But despite some minor inconveniences, they were all content.
I never thought I'd wed a prince.
I never thought I'd find perfection.
I never thought I could be so happy. Not a happy moment since.
I see the full of charity down the bay.
I never thought I could be so happy.
Happy,
will
stay happy,
not
one mile.
With my cow,
ladle gurgles.
Darling, I must go.
Where's the cheesecloth?
Wishes made her problems such that she regrets them better.
No, thanks, you never get them.
I'm going to be a perfect wife.
I'm going to be the perfect mother.
I'm going to see it, he is so happy. I never thought I'd love my life. Cottage were a little larger.
I will expand our quarters in due time.
Why expand when we could simply move to another cottage?
We will not move. This house was my father's, and now it will be my son's.
You would raise your son alongside a witch?
Why does he always cry when I hold him?
Babies cry. He's fine. You needn't hold him as if he were so fragile.
He wants his mother here.
I can't take care of him all the time.
I'll care for him when he's older.
We had to go through thick and thin.
I never thought I'd be so much I had been. I'm so happy.
Dear brother, do tell me what you're really doing.
High in a tower like yours was, but higher, a beauty asleep. All round the tower, a thicket of briar, 100 feet deep. Agony, no frustration more keen. When the one thing you want, is a thing that you've not even seen.
I found a casket entirely of glass. No, it's unbreakable. Inside of the casket, maiden, alas, just as unwakeable, what unmistakable agony is the way always barred. She has skin white as snow.
Did you learn her name?
No, there's a dwarf standing guard. Agony, such that princes must weep. Always enthralled to anything. Almost. Something asleep.
If it were not for the thickest,
a thicket's no trick, is it thick?
It's the thickest,
the quickest, if thicket were part with a stick.
Yes, but even one prick, it's my thing about blood.
Were it sick?
It's no sicker than your thing with dwarves.
Dwarves are very upsetting.
Not forgetting the tasks unachievable, mountains unscalable, limits conceivable, but unavailable.
Ah, agony,
misery,
woe, not to know what you miss.
Well, then.
they lie there for years, and you cry on your beard. What unbearable bliss, agony that can cut like a knife. Oh, well, back to my wall.
I'm away from here. You killed her.
I was thinking very good. It's my job.
Couldn't you stay content, safe behind walls, as I could not? Now you know what's out there in the world. Untainted by the world, only I will love you as you were. Only I, who's frightened less of her than them.
Actually, it was my choice. I'm looking for the lad.
Your choice? How brave.
Brave?
Yes. Anything can happen in the woods. May I kiss you? Any moment we could be crushed. Don't feel rushed.
This is ridiculous. What am I doing here? I'm the wrong story.
Yes, I do.
And I have a baker.
Oh, you're right. How foolish of me. Foolish, this can happen in the woods. Once again, please. Let your hesitations be hushed. Any moment, big or small, is a moment. After all, seize the moment. Skies may fall any moment.
But this is not right.
Right and wrong don't matter in the woods. Only feelings, let us meet the moment unblushed. Life is often so unpleasant, you must know that as a peasant. Let us meet the moment present, as a present for the moment. Jack! Jack!
84, 85, 86. Excuse me, ma'am. May I be of some service?
Tree has fallen. Mother's grave destroyed.
Oh, I'm sorry.
My wishes have just been crushed.
Well, don't say that.
It's true. You wouldn't understand.
Well, you mustn't stay here. There's a giant on the loose.
I'm certain the prince will see to it that the giant is rid of our land.
There's been no sign of the prince. No doubt he's off seducing some male maiden.
What?
I understand that's what princes do.
Not all princes.
You look just like the princess. But dirty. You are the princess!
Please, get up. Get up. I'm not a princess here.
What are you to do?
I must be on my way back to the castle.
You haven't heard? We came upon the royal family. The castle's been set upon by the giant.
And the prince?
He was not with them. You must come with me. You'll be safe in our company.
I must leave.
Why?
The giant?
The giant! I'd almost forgotten.
Will we find each other in the woods again?
This was just our moment in the woods. Our moment, shimmering and lovely and sad. Leave the moment, just be glad for the moment that we had. Every moment is a moment when you're in the woods. I must be off to slay a giant. That's what the next moment holds for me. I shall not forget you. How brave you are to be alone in these woods, and how alive you've made me feel.
What was that?
Was that me? Was that him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me? And kiss me? And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Is that all? Does he miss me? Was he suddenly getting bored with me? Wake up! Stop dreaming! Stop prancing about the woods! It's not beseeming! What is it about the woods? That life, that sense, that child, that husband, no one lives in the woods! There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shouldn'ts and shoulds! Never, it's these woods. Face the facts, find the boy, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of these woods. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't. Just a trick of the woods. Just a moment, one peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never? And that's what woods are for those moments in the woods. Oh, if life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you never know you had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment. Who can live in the woods? Now I understand, and it's time to leave the woods.
This is no time to be soft-hearted. He's going to the giant, and I'm taking him.
Yes, he's the one to blame. It's because of you that there is a giant in our midst, and that my wife is dead.
But it isn't my fault. I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade it with my cow for beans, and without those beans, there have been no stalks to get up to the giant in the first place.
Wait a minute. Magic beads for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell it, which you sold. When they were less beads, when they oversold. Oh, and tell us who persuaded you to steal back those.
See, it's your fault.
No, so it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
It's true.
Wait a minute. What? Only so we're going to get my cow back from you.
So it's your fault.
Yes.
No, it isn't. I'd have kept those beads, but our house was cursed. She made us get the cow to get the curse reversed.
It's his father's fault that the curse got placed in a place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, that's his fault. It was his fault.
No. Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute. Though I chopped down the beads. Beans are quite festive, but without any beans, so then what's good is how did the second giant get down here in the first place? Second place.
Yes, how?
Well, and the other bean, the other bean.
The other bean?
You had the other bean. I did, yes I did.
So it's your fault.
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's her fault.
No, it isn't.
But whose is it?
Wait a minute, she exchanged that bean to obtain your shoes, so the one who knows what happens to the bean is you.
You mean that torn bean that your wife, oh dear, but I never knew it, so I threw all the look here. So it's your dirt ball, but...
The dirt ball, but... And it isn't mine at all.
But what?
Well, if you hadn't gone back up again...
We were needing...
You were greedy to meet that hen.
But I got it from my mother.
So it's her fault then. Yes, what about the harp in the third place?
The harp, yes.
She's went to damn it too.
I dared you to.
You gave me the descendant. I was scared
me?
To...
No, I didn't. So it's her fault.
Wait
a minute. You hadn't dared him to.
Well,
if we hadn't thrown away the bean in the first place...
Well, she had
to in the first place.
Wait, sir.
Did you have to get your prince, have to get your cow, have to get your wish, doesn't matter how, anyway it doesn't matter now. It's the last midnight, it's the boom's blot, nothing but a last midnight, everybody's flash flat. Nothing we can do, not entirely true. We could always give her the boy.
No,
of course what really matters is the blame. Somebody to blame. Fine, if that's the thing you enjoy, placing the blame. If that's the aim, give me the blame. Just give me the boy.
No. You're so nice.
You're not good, you're not bad, you're just nice. I'm not good, I'm not nice, I'm just right. I am the witch, you're the wild. I'm the hitch, I'm what no one believes. I'm the witch, you're all liars and thieves. Like his father, like his son, we'll beat you. Oh, why bother? You'll just do what you do. It's the last midnight, so goodbye, all. Coming at you last midnight, soon you'll see the sky fall. Do you want a bean? Have another bean. Keep them in for making you rich. Plant them and they soar. Here, you want some more?
Aren't you making the same mistake?
No.
Aren't you running away?
No more questions, please. No more tests. Comes the day you say what for, please no more.
We disappoint, we disappear, we die, but we don't.
What?
They disappoint, in turn I fear. They won't.
No more riddles. No more jests. No more curses you can't undo. Left by fathers you never knew. No more quests. No more feelings. Time to shut the door. Just no more.
Running away, let's do it. Free from the ties that bind. No more despair, more burdens bear out there in the yonder.
running away, go to it. Where did you have in mind? Have to take care unless there's a where, you'll only be wandering blind. Just more questions, different kind. Where are we to go? Where are we ever to go? Running away, I'll do it. Why sit around resigned? Trouble is sun, the farther you run, the more you feel undefined. For what you have left undone, and more, what you've left behind. We disappoint, we leave a mess, we tie but we don't.
We disappoint in turn, I guess, forget though we won't. Like father, like son. No more giants waging war. Can't we just pursue our lives with our children and our wives till that happier day arrives? How do you ignore all the witches, all the curses, all the wolves, all the lies, the false hopes, the goodbyes, the reverses, all the wondering what even worse is still in store? All the children, all the giants.
When the giant comes, we are to center over there.
Good.
I wanted to climb the tower, too.
I'm glad you're here to help me.
What's wrong? My granny and my mother would be upset with me.
Why?
They always told me to make them proud, and here I am about to kill somebody.
Not somebody. A giant who's been doing harm.
But a giant's a person. Aren't we to show forgiveness? Mother would be very unhappy.
Mother cannot guide you. Now you're on your own. Only me beside you. Still you're not alone. No one is alone. Truly, no one is alone. Sometimes people leave you halfway through the world. Others may deceive you. You decide what's good. You decide alone. But no one is alone.
I wish.
I know.
Wait until my mother hears I've slain the giant!
Jack. My mother is dead.
Huh? Dead? Was she killed by the giant?
She was arguing with the giant, trying to protect you. And she was struck a deadly blow by the prince's steward.
Oh, no, why would he do that?
He was afraid she was provoking the giant.
Can no one bring her back?
No one.
That steward will pay for this! After we slay the giant, I will slay him!
You will do nothing of the kind.
But he shouldn't have killed my mother, right?
I guess not.
Then he must die.
Well, no!
Why not?
Because that would be wrong!
What he did was wrong. He should be punished.
He will be punished somehow.
How?
I don't know. Stop asking me questions I can't answer.
I'm going to kill him.
Then kill him. No, don't kill him.
Mother isn't here now.
Things, right things.
Who knows what she'd say?
Who can say what's
true? Nothing's quite so clear now.
Things, right things.
Feel you've lost your way.
You decide, but
you are not alone. Believe me, no one is alone.
Believe me.
Truly, you move just a finger. Say the slightest word. Something's bound to linger.
Mothers,
people make mistakes, holding to their own, thinking they're alone. Honor their mistakes,
for their mistakes.
Everybody makes one another's terrible mistakes. Witches can be right, giants can be good. You decide what's right, you decide what's good. Just remember, someone is on your side. Someone else is not. What we're seeing our side.
Maybe we forgot.
They are not alone. No one is alone. Hard to see the light now. Things will come out right now. We can make it so. Someone is on your side. No one is
sad it is that my son will never know her. Maybe I just wasn't meant to have children.
Say that. Of course you were meant to have children.
But how will I go about being the father with no one to mother my child?
Calm the child.
Yes, calm the child.
Look, tell him the story of how it all happened. Be father and mother, you'll know what to do.
Hello.
Sometimes people leave.
Far-off kingdom.
Careful with things you say.
Lived a young maiden.
Children will
a sad young lad.
Careful the things you do, a childless children will see.
And his wife.
And let children may not obey, but children will listen. Children will look to you, for which way to turn, to learn what to be. Careful before you say, listen to me. Children will listen.
Careful the wish you make, wishes are children. Careful the path they take, wishes come true. Not free.
See a glimmer.